in Colorado, I had Harney Estrom. And now they have Patrick Roy. Hey, I love Joe Sakic, but let me tell you, Pat Roy, he was the guy that won him the cup. All right, let's take a look at some of his beauty saves in the playoffs.
Things were tough for Patrick at the start of the season last year. Here the Montreal fans are giving him the bronze cheer when Patrick was having a tough time against the Wings. Now Mario pulls in that Patrick is hot, as you can see. He goes back to Ron Corey. He says, I'm out of here. I'm going to Colorado, and I'm winning the Stanley Cup. You'll see. Patrick was right. He went to Colorado, and he did win the Stanley Cup. Watch these beauty saves. During the playoffs last year, Claude Lemieux and I said some nasty things to one another. After his cheap shot on Chris Draper, Claude said that during the morning skate, I sat up high in the stands because I was afraid to get into the ice. So the morning of the last game of the finals, I got dressed and went to Colorado's morning skate and stood right behind the glass behind the goalie. Yeah, with my luck, Claude didn't even skate that morning. So as I was watching the goalie take shot after shot, I said to myself, I wonder who that goalie is taking all those shots. You know, he looks a lot like Pat Roy. I couldn't believe it. It was Patrick. After all those playoff games, all those stops, he was out there on the morning skate still taking shots. Here he was taking shot after shot, getting ready for the game that night. Unbelievable. It just goes to show you, no matter how good you are, you have to work hard to win the Stanley Cup. Danny's tough too. Look after this Florida goal. Patrick doesn't hide the net like the rest of the guys as the rats come tumbling down. Hey boy, goalies hate this stuff. All you're doing is getting the man to play better. I tell you, sometimes the only way to score on Patrick is to sit on him. Even then you can't